Hi, my name is Ruth Owen. I'm the CEO of Leonard Cheshire. We're a disabled charity that provides services for physically disabled working adults. We provide that in a number of ways, in our social care business and through employment opportunities. We're a UK business and we're in all parts of the UK. I came into the role and I very quickly realised that we needed a turnaround plan and went to the board with the proposal of a turnaround plan. And from that, I knew that we needed to have restructuring advisors supporting us and working alongside with our bankers as well. I can't speak more highly of the team at Kroll. I mean, I think working with the managing partner and with the team day in and day out, we liked their practical approach. We liked the fact that they were down to earth. We liked the fact that they understood our situation and were non-judgmental. They didn't just give us words, they gave us real practical help and tips and guidance and advice. And I'd say, quite frankly, I've found them personally great to work with and have gone on and recommended them. The Kroll restructuring team added huge value to the situation, not only just to me as CEO, but to my CFO as well. We had a great relationship with the Kroll managing partner. We had a great relationship with the transactional team that worked with my team at Leonard Cheshire. We worked long hours together. It was a collaboration. Even though we knew Kroll were working as well for the bank, they never made us feel that we weren't the client. And actually, I'd say the Kroll team were highly skilled, pragmatic, patient with us when sometimes they never got the information they needed on the timelines that we said we'd deliver. And I think actually, if it wasn't for Kroll, I don't think I would have been able to do the restructuring job that I've done for Leonard Cheshire.